our choir and orchestra recital today. My name is Liv Wang. I'm the choir director here at Guanada High School. And we're very excited, and thank you for being here and supporting our wonderful singers. And without any further ado, let's begin the concert.
Money, 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 money Hi, my name is Joy. The next song that we'll be singing is Wade in the Water. Wade in the Water is a song about a journey of slaves escaping from slave catchers. While trying to escape, they had to follow a trail across water. This song is about the struggles these people went through to gain freedom. This song also reminds me of how we all should be proud since they courageously sacrificed their lives for the world to be what it is to this day. There are many important things that are part of this piece. The important thing that was said in this piece is that the people remained strong even though their life had many struggles. There are so many reasons why we should accept others and their differences, not just what they look like, but what they are on the inside. It may have taken a ton of hard work to get to this point, but it definitely paid off. Without these sacrifices, we wouldn't be able to sit in the same in this room with each other and be as one. Thank you. Thank you for listening, and please enjoy the performance.
Thank you. Bella Montiel. You're probably wondering why some of our friends are leaving. It's because they have a different schedule than us. So before they go, please give them all a round of applause. The next song we'll be singing is Fire by Katrina Ginnon. It is a unique and passionate a cappella piece that evokes emotions such as anger, ego, confidence, and pride. However, the positive aspects of these emotions are fully displayed here and inspire confidence in all who sing and hear it. In choir, our goal is to send messages through the song. This is a truly powerful song because even just listening to Fire inspires a certain passion in the listeners that shows the importance of listening to different types of music. This is not the kind of music we sing often in choir, but it holds just as much meaning as all our other songs. This is also a powerful primal song that shows one of the four elements in which some cultures believed our world came from. Fire is bright, burning, and warm, but dangerous if you get too close. We worked really hard on this piece, and we hope you enjoy it.